What up? Q here with Human Survival Fitness. Over here with my man Nick at Rocky Mountain Flex Fitness. Gonna let him run me through a chest workout. We're gonna do some variations on a couple machines, some dumbbell work, a lot of stuff. What's up, Nick?
What's going on, Fit Fam? It's Nicholas Natt, working out with Q, getting ready to attack a chest workout. So just kind of diving into it. Guys, critical part of working out is the beginning, and that's the warm-up. You gotta make sure that you're loosened up for whatever it is you're doing. Blood flow in the muscles, make sure that the joints are lubricated. So right now I'm just running Q, do a few exercises. We're just kind of talking each other up, getting in the zone. That's what it's really all about. You come in here, better your body, better your mind, better yourself entirely. Switching up some angles, getting some shrugs, loosening up the scapula. We're gonna start with a heavier builder. So, you know, here we're gonna start with a pyramid set, work our way on our first set, and then go up in weight, push the limits. We've got a spotter, I'm spotting Q, he's spotting me, so we're gonna go for it. Excellent, guys. So what you just saw was a warm-up set. We didn't count that. Right now, we're starting with set one. Weight's a little bit lighter, bottom of the pyramid. So we're just gonna force, get as many reps as we can. Really, really, really focus on getting some deep contractions. Q's taking it up a notch, so now we added more weight. Not able to get as much reps, but again, pushing it here. And we're not waiting till the very last set of the inset. You know, that's what I'm here for. His objective, work as hard as he can, you know. Deep range of motion, spotting them and just keeping them in the zone, keeping them focused. Now the workout begins, heavy sets.
Okay, let me say something. Mental is key, because before I even did this, I was telling myself that I couldn't even do it once. I ended up doing it twice. Don't psych yourself out, you guys.
Absolutely, absolutely. Q made a huge point.
Hold on, let me shoot myself.
Okay. When you're coming in, you know, a couple things to note. You gotta apply the weight. That could be different for everybody, you know. At the end of the day, come in and push yourself. If you can push a lot more weight, get outside that comfort zone, push the weight. And if you can't push as much weight, then start with where you can and make sure that it's, you know, 95% for you, 100% for you is 95, 100% for somebody else. But get outside that comfort zone right there, you know. Progress is key. Moving to exercise number two, flat bench, dumbbell press. What you guys notice here, we're doing an isometric contraction, unilateral, one side working, the other side's holding. Just switch from the left side to the right side. So after we finish a unilateral press, each side left and right, boom, bilateral. So we have the chest holding, and then we have the chest contracting, working both, getting a deeper range of motion. My focus here is time under tension, so I'm not going all the way to the top to give the chest a break, and all the way at the bottom. Finish out the burn. Right there, my chest is done, and here's how we take it up a notch.
Fatality.
Oh, boom. Much as you can, go for it. Chest should be on fire. You shouldn't be able to do a whole lot. That's it. Alright guys, so one of the things that we're starting with, and one of my favorite exercises, is the chest fly.
Can you guys tell?
Cable fly.
Can you guys tell? Look at his pecs. Look at the pec. Look at the pec.
So this is a sculpting exercise. So a lot of people think you have to go extremely heavy, and the reality is you do not have to go extremely heavy. You want to push yourself, but what we're focusing on here is all technique. You can see my body is really try to be as stationary as possible, modify the grip there, so we're just hitting different angles of the chest. If you pay close attention, I'm trying to connect at the wrist, the inside of my wrist. So I see this happen with so many guys. They ask questions about how I get the separation of my chest. And if you notice, the inside of my wrist, I'm trying to connect, not really at the knuckles, but that just forces the contraction. You get something a little bit different. So looking here at Q, again, he's connecting at the knuckles, and then later you'll see, you know, they get so much more out of the squeeze in the chest when you're connecting at the inside of the wrist. So if you guys have never heard that, give it a try, and if you get some results from it, remember me. Alright, now we're starting with my second favorite exercise, flies. Again, guys, if you look, I'm trying to connect at the wrist. Stretching back, getting a full range of motion, pushing inside. Force the squeeze. You'll hear people just kind of go through the motions. And right now, there's two things we focus on here. The range of motion, force the squeeze up at the top, and then the point of exertion. You guys, it's all about results, and if you want to know about results, it's going past your limit. I'm ready to die right now. You know, chest on fire. You can see Q makes a face right now. This is what we call the roller coaster face.
Still face.
You're going down, and you're, oh yeah.
Oh, so, baby Jesus, Buddha, yeah. Allah.
Just calling it all out. See, like, yeah, but you guys got to push past that limit, because if you do, then you'll find that those results you've been looking for. Finishing up, workout, did some converging incline press.
Hold on. When did his shirt come off?
Yeah, we skipped that part. Okay. That was me getting a couple selfies in the mirror. But right now, guys, we're just working. We're going up in a set. We're gonna add some weight. Just pulverize the chest, add in whatever else we can, maybe change up some range of motion. And then at the end, we're gonna run through a drop set. For those of you who don't know what a drop set is your money maker. That's when you're getting paid overtime. As much as you can, all the way to failure each set. Right, guys, so Nicholas Natt, you can find me on Instagram, NNATT2H2Q. Feel free to leave your comment sections at the bottom here. We're working out at my gym, exclusive in Denver, Colorado. It's Rocky Mountain Flex Fitness. You can find us online at rmflex.com. Also available on Facebook. Guys, friend request me. Anytime you guys have questions, feel free to hit me up. I'm all about being resourceful as much as possible. Any feedback, any questions, whatever it is, get at your boy.